Hey everybody, my name is Morgan Meggs. I'm with Lexus of Jacksonville in the technology department, and today I'm going to be showing you how to transfer your CDs onto your USB drive using your computer, and then from the USB drive we'll plug that into the car so you can listen to all your CDs in one place. With that being said, let's go ahead and get into the video.
And to get started, we're going to open up Windows Media Player. This is on a Windows 10 computer, so if you have anything under Windows 10, it might be a little different for your situation. Now, let's grab our USB that we want all of our CDs on and plug that into the computer. Insert the CD that you want transferred onto the USB. Once inserted, the CD will show up in the left side menu, as well as the tracks on that CD showing up in the middle screen. From here, you'll want to click the RIP Settings drop-down menu and select RIP CD automatically to ensure every time you put a CD into the computer, it starts to rip. Then, in the same RIP Settings drop-down menu, you'll want to select Format, and then from there, you'll want to select MP3. Still, in the same RIP Settings drop-down menu, we'll go to Audio Quality and select 256 kbps. Lastly, we can begin to rip the CD onto the USB drive by clicking RIP CD next to that RIP Settings drop-down menu. To move the RIP music from that CD onto your USB, we'll select Artist under Music. It is important that you are in the Sync tab that's at the top right of the screen. Select the artist and then, using your mouse, highlight all the music you'd like to transfer onto that USB drive, and then drag and drop to the right side of the screen. Select Start Sync and wait for it to finish. After all CDs are on your USB drive, now you can safely remove that USB from your computer. Here in the car, we'll plug that USB into one of the two main USB ports. Using the trackpad in the car, let's go ahead and get into radio. In radio, we'll scroll up to source. In source, you should have that USB ready to select. In this main USB menu, you'll see we have several different options to find the song that you're looking for, as well as changing the source and switching the sound quality. A little side note here is you need to have your USB plugged into the car at all times to listen to those RIP CDs. And all of the CDs that you put onto that USB drive also work with your Lexus's voice command system.
Play Gypsy. Play Take It to the Limit.
Several songs titled Take It to the Limit. Which artist?
3.
If there are several songs with the same name, we would address the artist by the list number according to the screen.
Oh, hey there. You got any questions, comments, or concerns? Let us know.